been hanging out in a factory in Peel Street.
Well, I don't know,
hanging out. Anyway, he's been out, he's coming back. Corner of Francis and Roberts. So listen, that's worth $5,000, right? We're square, aren't we? Bruno?
So, Cal, tell me about the singularity.
Look, I don't know anything about it. But maybe you should ask the woman with the red shoes. Or the guy in the cowboy boots.
Let's not worry about them.
Look, I don't know what the singularity is, I told you.
Oh, come on. You can do so much better than that.
Please, all I know is that it's got something to do with my family's history.
Your old man sent you this postcard. Now, in it, there's stuff about clues, pot of gold.
She took that from my house.
Yeah, sorry. But there's nothing in here about a riddle. Now, I'd ask your old man, but I read it in the paper, that he passed away recently. Sad. Miss him, do you?
What do you reckon?
And even as he lay there dying, he didn't say anything to his only boy.
He couldn't.
Too bad.
You're wasting your time.
I don't think you're grasping the gravity of the situation here, Callum. He wants to hurt you very badly. But I can stop him. But only if you give me the information I need.
Please. I've told you everything I know. I don't know anything else.
He doesn't know anything. Maybe it's just a memory thing. Maybe. He just needs time to think.
I don't know anymore. Help! Keep him out! Go and help!
Shut him up.
Wait.
Have you remembered something?
I've told you everything I know, I swear. Please.
Have a nice swim, kid.
You had enough, kid?
Yes.
Good. Ready to talk?
Oh, I've told you everything I know.
Call for Yuri.
Please help me. Help!